Good evening and welcome to this special edition of Star Technology Wrap. Today, Stars will be officially launching the Samsung Galaxy S8 in store. And to tell us more about this Samsung flagship phone, I have with me Raiden and Yannick. Guys, go ahead and tell us everything about it.
Alright, good evening viewers. So today we're going to be talking about the Samsung Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. First of all, Yannick, do you have anything you want to say about the phone before we get
well,
started?
Well, first off, Raiden, you know, I mean, I'm holding this phone right now and it's an amazing phone. I think Samsung has really taken it to another level. You know, it's like the futuristic phone. Excellent screen quality. I mean, it feels so good in your hands. And I think everyone should really come and get one of these phones right now.
Yeah, I think so too. So let's just touch on some of the basic features or some of the exciting features that the phone has to offer. First of all, in terms of security, Yannick, you know, in the past, all the phones were limited to just either password patterns or just fingerprint, basic.
Yeah.
Now, Samsung has actually gone a step further.
Wow.
Now, the S8 and S8 Plus, they actually have iris scanning, facial recognition, fingerprint scanner still, and also you could use the conventional password and pattern.
Okay.
So it's actually multiple ways you can actually unlock your phone. So this phone is actually, security-wise, it's top-notch,
yeah,
honestly.
And, for those out there who don't really understand exactly what iris scanning is, it's actually you being able to unlock the phone by just looking at it. I mean, you can just look at your phone and it's unlocked. That's pretty cool. That's really easy. And it's perfect for persons, you know, let's say you're out, you're in the rain or something. Sometimes your finger gets wet and you can't really scan, you know, the fingerprint scanner. You can actually just look at the phone and, you know, it's unlocked. You can get to access all your features easily
right there. Speaking about rain, Yannick, the S8 and S8 Plus, it's still IP68.
Yes.
So that means it's dust and water resistant. So you still have those, that nice feature still included with the phone. You know?
And you know, I heard a lot of persons talking about this infinity screen, you know.
Yeah.
It's a really, really cool screen. What that really means, you know, infinity screen, they've actually increased the screen size on the phone. So you're not really getting a bigger phone, but you're getting more screen area on the actual device. So you get the same size basically, but with a bigger area of screen. So you're going to be able to access more pictures. You can see a little bit more content on your phone and it feels great. So it's not a bigger phone, but it's the same size and you get a bigger screen display.
Also, the edges are curved. So
yeah,
both displays,
you get a curved screen on both devices.
And they removed the actual home button. So there's no physical home button. So that means a bigger screen. The phone buttons are actually virtual.
Yeah, and you can actually switch them around for persons, you know, might be left-handed, you might be right-handed. You can switch them around for your own convenience if you would like to do that. All right, so let's talk about something that's a little bit more interesting. I mean, everybody is talking about Bixby, you know, it sounds really cool and really nice, but Raiden, tell the customers out there, you know, the viewers, what exactly is Bixby?
So basically, to put it in a nutshell, Bixby is like your personal assistant. So it's the best level of artificial intelligence out there. You could actually, it has a feature called Bixby Vision, where you can basically pull up your camera, activate the feature, and you can point at an option. Say I pointed my watch on my hand, and it's gonna actually do a search for the watch online, probably take me to some site to purchase a watch similar to this, but it's gonna actually see that it is a watch and do a search for it. So it's actually a very exciting feature.
I also read too, Raiden, that when you, as you continuously use Bixby, it learns your pattern. So let's say you like to eat at a favorite place or stuff, you know, and you say, oh, Bixby, you can actually talk to it. You can say, you know, I want to find churches or somewhere, you know, it can actually show you the location, and it's really fast, really easy to use, and it's making life easier for us. You know, Samsung is all about making things more exceptional and pushing it beyond the limits.
Correct. Let's talk about some features that, you know, a lot of customers look for, like, for example, taking a photo. Now, the S8 and S8 Plus is actually what they call selfie friendly. So basically, you can take photos easier, simpler, by just actually moving the top of your hands on the sensor, and you actually take a photo very instantly. And they also, the camera has built-in stickers, which is like filters, so you can actually put stickers on your actual pictures as you take them.
Yeah, so for all you guys out there that are into Snapchatting, you know, you get all those filters already built in on the phone, so you can take all your amazing pictures there. And Raiden didn't mention this, but you're getting a better camera, a front camera on the S8 and the S8 Plus. You're getting 8 megapixels, so with autofocus.
Correct, with smart autofocus actually, so it's actually better. Now, basic feature functionalities of the phone, like performance, like the processor, the camera, all those are better, but what I want to touch on is the first phone, the S8 and S8 Plus, is the first phone to actually have Bluetooth 5.0 built in. So basically, cool. It's going to be faster, mm-hmm. It's going to have more range and everything. So we're going to look forward to see more devices coming out with Bluetooth 5.0, and this is the first phone with it.
So that's basically a basic rundown on the S8 and the S8 Plus. You know, we're unboxing the phone here at Star Computers, and we're allowing you guys to come in and actually be able to feel the phone. You can test drive it, as we say here at Star Computer. Come in and check it out. Connect to our Facebook page, like it, share it with your friends, and thank you once again, guys. And we'll now hand you back over to Rajesh.
Well, thank you, guys, and that's all we have for you on this week's edition of Star Technology Wrap. Do join us next week, Wednesday, for another edition.